final race for the night.
Gates up and that up and racing, getting better. Jumps for your lead, moving a party outside Interceptor, together with Iron Tower. Capretiosa running by the Reporter, moving a party outside, sneaking in down on the inside. Negacy followed in by entry number 10, Formidable Ella, and with a pass 16 and a half on the first quarter. We've got Capretiosa now takes the lead, getting better. Drops back in second. Negacy is down in third. They're running in fourth. Moving up now to take third is Iron Tower. Then comes Reporter, followed by Formidable Ella. Pandemonium also in their Interceptor. With a pass 24 on their second quarter, it's still Capretiosa. Continues to dictate terms, throwing a challenge once again. On the outside, a moves up to take the lead is getting better. Capretiosa Chosa drops back in second. Iron Tower now getting closer and moving a party outside. Reporter by the rail, Formidable Ella, for another 24 on their third quarter. It's getting better out in front by about two. Iron Tower moving a party outside. Reporter is in third, moving up Interceptor. And out a stretch they come. Iron Tower moves up by about 3 lengths, and finally Iron Tower getting better. Interceptor, Formidable Ella, Reporter, and Gundam for your Super 6.